Aggies continued their fall season with a trip to Birmingham, Alabama for the Jerry Pate National Intercollegiate.
Yeah, fairway. He's found it.
We're Craig here.
Ben.
We're in Birmingham, Alabama. Weather's perfect. Had some good barbecue last night.
Ben's got the wrong shirt on.
Yeah. No, everybody else on the team wore the wrong shirt. I wore the right shirt.
The Aggies came in with a ninth place finish amongst a competitive field. Senior Greg Yates and junior Andrew Lister led the way for the Aggies with finishes at 5 over par. Freshman Andrew Pacey wasn't far behind with an individual finish at 10 over par.
I like the way Andrew Pacey played most of the time. I think Andrew Lister kind of got back into the groove of things and did a really nice job. And then Adria had a great final round. So, you know, we got to trust our swing. We got to build up our confidence. And so we're going to work on those things when we get home.
The Aggies shift their focus to the last tournament of their fall schedule, the U.S. Collegiate Championship in Alpharetta, Georgia.
One, two, three, together!